Yeah, guys, Gintama, episode 290, Crunchyroll, zeroed out as you can see, and we're going in right now. Sakamoto-san. $50 million, damn. Sometime you'll fit, son. What bets? This motherfucker's laugh, yo. Okay. Okay, y'all, at the end of the intro, at 3 minutes and 12 seconds, we're starting right now. Take it and go, you thieves, the leftovers. You ain't getting that service. Damn. And Gintoki, son. Gintoki, yo. That is a hot shot. I never said I was talking about you. Richie Rich. About to throw up, ain't you? What you giggling at? Ignoring the fuck out of y'all. I told you he's gonna fucking throw off. Seasick. Divine punishment. Beat the shit out of him, yo. It's a gun runner, yo. And yes. And fucking laugh, yo. I don't know if anybody helping you, bro. Pick up some of the slave cages. Tuesday through Friday was a shit. Dad was the CEO. What a one piece is. Yeah, what the fuck? That's simple. He bought you along with the slave ship. He bought the entire. Oh my god. Oh God, this is motherfuckers, yo, that you bought it from. You got crane sick? Really? Oh my God. Just smiling. Down below the second one, that's over. Really? So I got to talk to the captain here. He's gonna throw up on him again. He did. He's getting seasick now. The 6 second. Oh my God! Throw him in his fucking pants. He on his balls. Ship slaves and all, damn. Trying to wipe all that bullshit off his face. Yeah, you can't let him mess up your intro scene, yo. It matters not. You're trying to get rid of his ass. Hold on to her cape. It's a traitor, not a slave. Oh God, he's about to come in again. You gonna throw up on him again, ain't you? He's drunk as shit and throw up on his ass. You're the filthy one, get away from me. At work and in private? Ah! What the fuck? What in the fuck? Yeah. That was biggie. That was a bigot. Oh shit. Yeah, stop that shit. Oh, what a pointy stiff one. Bless, she's in heaven, yo. What the fuck? That's what business is all about. Give and take. Give you something, you receive something. You give something back. You know what I'm saying? Zeus's daughter. You can ignore her. Oh shit. Oh, you're hearing that shit. Rescue all the slaves along with her? What? Let him out, you know. Gave him the keys. to her, it was delicious. Aw. Damn. Yeah. Okay.